Happening today, former First Lady Rosalynn Carter will be laid to rest at her home in Georgia. Her funeral will be held at Maranatha Baptist Church in her hometown of Plains. The private service will be attended by family members and invited friends. Her final resting place will be at the Carter family residence in Plains, where former President Jimmy Carter also plans to be buried.